Take a moment tonight to officially recognize the return of Carrie to the anchor desk.
It's Christie. Actually
Christie. Christie, but
you
thanks.
Forgot me already.
And I called Carrie Christie last week. Yes. And we're even.
We love you, Ron. Don't
but anyway,
worry
you
it.
Look marvelous. You're none the worse for wear. It's quite an operation, though.
Not 100% yet. You know, I still have to navigate with a cane, but we're getting there.
Can't
it was a rough
You're
recovery.
The bionic woman.
Yeah. Welcome to the Bionic Club. I got lots of letters and encouragement from so many of you, flowers and cards, and thank you. And thank you to my news channel and family. You guys have been great support.
And the amazing thing, it was 3 weeks ago today that you had the operation. Here you are walking in this afternoon. After 3 weeks.
Yeah, no heels.
It's amazing what
sneakers.
They did.
I was glad I didn't have to navigate an icy parking lot either. So
they helped out with that.
Yeah, that was a great, great moment just to come back and see my family, my News Channel 9 family. And, you know, my family at home, my gosh, I couldn't do it without them. My husband and my kids.
There they are. You get the first hug from Rod.
The honeymooners.
Someday you'll have to play the kazoo for everybody.
Oh,
he's so
yeah.
good at it.
That's a whole back. Other story.
I don't know if they can hear it under the video. It was there.
He's anyway. The master kazoo player.
What can you do for us here?